So you get the dots, and then you also get a nice texture to it as well.
It's like a little
texture.
So then we pull a print, and you've got to do it in one pass, no stopping. If you stop, you see now we'll come to the edge of the plate, and we're over it, and then we're off. And as quickly as that, and this is the moment. That's the first print.
And you don't think about anything else when you're doing it, do you? You just think about painting. It's fantastic.
Because then I need to cover all these sides from this side, otherwise they will be too big for me.
If it's something like that, something happens.
Okay, in that case, you can either snip it and start again, or you can do a running stitch where you go from
I'm in train. That's quite a satisfying train.